A massive presence in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
Alongside Dakota Kai, Raquel Gonzalez won the first ever Women's Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic and were the first ever NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Raquel Gonzalez, definitely a woman you want in your corner.
A true powerhouse of the game, physically outmatches everyone she steps into the ring with.
Well, this is a true ballsy entrance.
And her partner, from Oakland, California, Shotzi!
Shotzi looks like she'd be sticky to touch.
Well, she was a finalist on WWE Tough Enough back in 2015, but was medically disqualified.
Fought hard to earn her way on the independent scene, recovered from that medical condition, and now she is right where she belongs, here in WWE.
Already a big following in the WWE Universe, Shotzi.
It's always better to follow a tank than have to face it.
Why don't you get up there and test that theory, Saxton?
Yeah, I'm good.
Accompanied by Bayley, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Io Shirai and Dakota Kai.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
The WWE Universe wanted it. The women deserved it. A legacy continues to grow tonight. The WWE Women's Tag Team titles are up for grabs.
I had a chance to speak with the Women's Tag Team champs earlier, and they seem confident going into this match.
Of course they're confident, Saxton. You don't become a champion in WWE without being confident. Not that you would know.
Nasty kick.
Bulldog plants him. Rolling neck snap. leg snap. And again in the other direction.
Oh, what a kick!
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yes, tag!
What's it going to take?
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, God! And she's in off the tag.
Kai sidestepped out of the way.
Choke slam.
There's the pin. Title on the line. Challenger.
She's still in this one.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, man, what a shining whistle.
She catches Kai with a big counter.
She's holding on tight.
More damage here.
Release back suplex. She scores big with the counter. What a roundhouse kick. Turned that one around. Just hot shot it to the outside.
Look at this.
Boom. Nice.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
She's trying to create space.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Charring European uppercut.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
She's been on the bad end of a beating here, and it's starting to show.
What a cut with the chiropractor! A championship level move.
Tossed into the corner.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Hoisted over into the gory special. Could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, this is so painful.
Just twisting away.
The submission is locked in deep.
Tap out coming.
It's
tap
over.
Out coming. Oh, look at this power. Incredible power from the position she was in. Places her right in the corner. Bruising attack to the body.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Attack to her torso area.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord.
The champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
Two. Oh. Come on, ref. Get some control.
Shut up, Byron.
Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here. From the top rope.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic.
Up high.
Gonzalez saves herself.
Oh, caught by the back end.
Two.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Two. EO with a turnaround.
This is going to get ugly.
turns it around. Kick to the gut.
Drives her foot into the stomach.
And she makes it to her partner. Tag. Driven down.
Oh, my God. What an elbow.
Straight impact on the throat.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. Uh-oh. Cross the shoulders.
Crash neck breaker.
Reversal. Foot count.
Foot to the gut.
Those last.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Suplex into a powerball. My goodness. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Tagging her partner in. And she had Shotzi's number there. Oh, God. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Big slam. Jarring European uppercut.
Climbing to the top rope. From the top.
Elbow drop.
Champ looking to end this.
One, two, no, it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Is it an eye? The cover. Two. Title match stays alive.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
There they go. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking.
Oh, she misses the mark.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Watch out. German suplex.
Nine.
I don't know if Shotzi can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, Shotzi finding herself on the wrong end of every exchange. She'll get sent out the hard way.
Nasty kick. What a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
And Shotzi didn't see that coming.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
She just turned it around.
Oh, that knee will take the win right out of it.
And her body has just been decimated.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Good timing with that reversal.
Across the top rope, all the way to the floor.
Stomach.
Boom, what a kick.
Three. Four.
Right across the face.
Five.
Oh, colliding with the barricade. Stomping down.
Six.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Oh, my. Seven.
This match is coming down. The last second, someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Eight.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Tag made. Reversal from Raquel.
Big right hand. First a knife-edge chop, and now continuing the attack on the knee.
Straight to the knee.
Look at this superhuman power.
To push forward. Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Face first off the knee.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Oh, look at the...
Here's Dakota, going up top.
Wheels turning for Kai.
From the top,
nobody home for that one.
Striking with the axe kick.
Now tagging her in.
Butterfly double underhook up and...
in time. Coming in hot. Going up top.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, she lands hard.
Ooh, slam.
With authority.
And Shotzi able to continue on the warpath.
Yeah, Shotzi showing she hasn't lost her aggression.
And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. And she doesn't connect.
Shirai able to stay with that one off.
German suplex.
Tagged in.
Oh, here it comes! Dakota Kai! GTK! I think the champ's got it.
Cover!
And they're still in this.
Gonzalez keeps her at bay.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Oh my goodness!
In full control here.
Face full of turnbuckle. Thunderous kick.
And another one.
Challenger's face, so close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
From the top, we can have a new champion.
Shoulders down.
1, 2, 3.
They got it, and they're the new tag team champions.
Here are your winners, Raquel Gonzalez and Shotzi.
For our now former champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least...